ask you a question. Is the dudes behind the CVS counter with the white coats, are they doctors? Because the other day I was in CVS and one of them was looking at me like I was a steak. And I need to know whether to let him eat.